The tennis ball trick. So, put it right on your tripod head. Camera there. Now, you get a slight wiggle without having to hold the camera. That's the tennis ball trick.